At one point, he armed himself with a crowbar, apparently in self-defence.
This guy's trying to walk away, man.
I've seen it.
Other drivers stepped in and the police were called. They arrested a 25-year-old driver. Police say he refused a breath test.